Now we learn how to sort a feature. This function used for save the time during program cycle times. Now implement this method. You can go plan. After that go navigation and click on sort feature for optimal navigation. Click on yes, click on no, now process is continuing. This blue bar is showing the saving times. When red bar is continuing showing, stop the process and press OK. Now sort feature process is finished.